Barnes has Kyrie Irving on him there. Thompson chased by LeBron James, poked away from behind, then releases. And Curry has to back off as James throws it down. Season long. James back in with Irving, Smith, Thompson, and Shumpert. J.R. Smith throws it up, and Thompson able to tip it home.
In the game.
And we see it a lot in the game, whether it be a coach or a player. To me, that can't be done.
Curry hits his fifth three-pointer. It's Bedlam here in Cleveland. Curry blocked by James.